Hello Les from the Keto Diet. Well, this is the end of the third week on my Keto Diet and I'm going really, really well at the Keto Diet. And because it's my third week, anybody that's been following me knows from after the second week and my third week I went on to intermittent fasting and one meal a day. Have I missed the extra food? No, I haven't. I'm used to one meal a day now, and that's all I have, about 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and then I have a healthy fat-based sweet at 5 o'clock, and that sees me through until 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock the following day. So I've just done a sweet lemon and cheesecake fluff. Watch this video and that'll show you how to make it. It's easily made in 5 minutes. That gives you 5 days worth of sweet treats in only 5 minutes. Have I lost any weight in my third week of the keto diet? Yes, I have. This is the photograph of the scales this morning, 101.1 kilo, so I'm down from 106.6 to 101.1. and again, here's three pictures of me from week one, week two and week three. You can see a little bit of the body transformation. You can see I've lost a little bit of weight, and losing 5.5 kilos in 3 weeks, for me, spot on. So I'm doing this video to show people that the keto diet works. I'm a real person eating real food on the keto diet. For those people who are following me on the keto diet, did you have the rib bake? Oh, lovely, very, very. I'll put some pictures on it here. Where I've also been eating plenty of salads, and again, videos here. And being on a keto diet doesn't have to be boring. We went out for lunch the other day and here we are, tuna salad. 100 baht for a tuna salad. So it's so, so cheap, and you can go out to restaurants and eat some really nice healthy foods. We've also done a couple of barbecues. We did a barbecue at home. So being on the keto diet doesn't have to be boring. The food choice is amazing and it's wonderfully nutritious and healthy foods to eat. So being on a keto diet doesn't have to be a boring diet whatsoever. There are a huge amount of recipes on YouTube with regard to eating keto foods. I made a keto garlic and cheese bread. It almost tasted like bread. Anything that substitutes like spaghetti or mashed potatoes and things like that, and you can do all these variants on keto recipes, but it never ever tastes exactly the same. And this cheese and garlic bread that I made wasn't exactly like it would be, but it was very, very pretty close, enough to give me that satisfaction of I was eating bread. So I might do a video about that and I'll put it up there, maybe it's next week. But you can use that as a pizza base as well. It's wonderful, the keto diet. You can do many, many things on the keto diet. It's non-exhaustive. There's sort of menus for everything that you can think of as far as eating is concerned. So okay, you've got to do a little bit more preparation, you've got to do a little bit more planning, but if you're determined to lose weight, the keto diet is going to work for you. So into my third week now, I've never really felt ill. I had the bit of a keto flu in the second week, but the third week I feel okay. I've got to say, for anybody who wants to lose some weight, keto diet's number one. But I'm no nutritionist or health expert, so if you're going to do a keto diet, because it's a radical change, consult your doctor or consult a dietitian if you're worried about going under the keto diet. Again, my blood pressure still remained low and I feel healthy, and I'm still on my way downwards towards my goal of 95 kilos. So 6 more kilos to go, then I'll reach my goal of 95 kilos. So if anybody's got any comments or questions, leave them down below. If anybody's got any questions, send it to my email listed below and I'll answer it to the best of my ability. So from Les on the keto diet, from fat to slim, until the next video, bye for now.